started off with two CSX engines. I don't know what kind they were, I'll be honest with you. As far as being a rail fan, I couldn't identify the engines. So many rail fanners are like, oh, that's such and such, and I'm like, oh, I'm more about the graffiti. I love graffiti on train cars. Call me weird, but I do. Now this is a CSX line. I've only seen CX trains on this line. Now there's some cool stuff right there. Right there. Some of this graffiti's artwork, in my opinion, and I have seen some really cool artwork disguised as graffiti. Okay, this looks like it might be a, I can't say it's a gravel car. Shoot, I used to know what kind of cars these are. Here comes some hoppers. These might be grain cars. These might be grain cars. If I'm wrong, correct me. I don't mind being corrected, especially when I'm really not that knowledgeable in as far as trains go. These might be grain hoppers. I'm just going to call them hoppers. I think I will be better. This one doesn't have too much artwork on it. Just a lot of gang signs, but... oh. These are grain hoppers. Okay. Oh, you can see the grain at the top of that one. Well, what do you know? I got it right. Oh, someone wrote something bad on it. Oh, there we go. Sometimes you see some not nice stuff. So I will edit this so that, you know, you won't get anything derogatory or obscene or inappropriate. I did see earlier today some table cards that someone just decided they needed to have the middle finger all the way down, drawn all the way down. And I'm like, what? I love the rumble. Panda! Do a little walk here. Like some real fans are like, oh, they picked up in such and such, they're going such and such, and I'm like, well, I don't know where you're going. Somebody was here. Here's the end of the train, and it's got something on it. It's kind of cool. I know a lot of people just really despise the graffiti on the cars. Like I said,